Hello students, today we are going to solve the problems on the combination of capacitors. Our first question, you are going to find the equivalent capacitance between A and B. The network is in a form of the hexagon. The values of the capacitance of each capacitor is shown in the figure. Okay. Now as I solve this particular problem, this diagram is going to change. So this will be your first diagram in your notebook. Okay. Now look at this, 4C and 4C, these two capacitors, the second plate of this one and the first plate of this one are connected together. That means these two are connected in what series? If two capacitors are connected in series, if two equal capacitors, ye hai C or ye hai C, C, then what is the answer if they are connected in series? Answer is C by 2. So, ye 4C, if these two are connected in series, the answer will be equal to what? Equivalent capacitance will be equal to what? 2C. So, you are going to change this diagram. This is your first diagram. Aapke first diagram mein ye likhna chahiye. Okay. Now, this 4C, 4C in series becomes what? 2C. Now look at this one. Now this will be your second diagram. Now the first plate of this 2C and 2C are connected to one common point. Second plate of this 2C and 2C are connected to one common point. That means this 2C and 2C, they are connected in parallel. Okay. If the two capacitors of equal capacitances are connected in parallel, then equivalent capacitance is equal to what? Equivalent capacitance is given by 2C. तो ये 2C, ये 2C, तो ये क्या बन जाएगा? ये बन जाएगा आपका 4C. ये रही आपकी third diagram. Okay? Now look at this one. This 4C and 4C, they are connected in series. Okay? आपके third diagram में इसको ऐसा dotted करो और लिखो क्या? Series. Okay. Now this 4C and 4C are connected in series. If C and C are connected in series, it become what? C by 2. 4C and 4C are connected in series. It is going to become what? 2C. ध्यान से देखो अभी ये क्या बन जाएगा, ये बन जाएगा 2C एंड दिस विल बी योर फोर्थ डायग्राम. ओके, नाउ दिस 2C एंड 2C दे आर कनेक्टेड इन व्हाट? पैरेलल. इफ 2C एंड 2C आर कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल, आपके फोर्थ डायग्राम में draw this dotted loop and write it what over here? Parallel. Okay, now this 2C and 2C are connected in parallel, it is going to become what? 4C. तो ये क्या बन गया? 4C. ये बन गया आपका fifth diagram. Okay, now look at this. This 4C and 4C, they are connected. See, the second plate of this one is connected to the first plate of this one. So these two are connected in what? Series. In your fifth diagram, draw this dotted loop and write it over there, series. If 4C and 4C are connected in series, the equivalent capacitance is going to become what? 2C. So instead of showing these two capacitance, show only one of capacitance, what? 2C. Okay. Now this 2C and 2C are connected in what? This 2C and 2C are connected in parallel. So it is going to become what? It is going to become what? 4C. So aapka jo next diagram rahega, usme ye aayega 4C. Okay. Now this 4C and 4C, they are connected in what? This 4C and 4C are connected in series. And if 4C and 4C are connected in series, it is going to become what? It is going to become 2C. This will be your next diagram. And finally, this 2C and this 4C, they are connected in parallel, and hence the equivalent capacitance will be equal to 2C plus 4C, and that is equal to what? 6C. Got it? Okay, please take a note of this one. The next problem which I have shown on the board is very much similar to the first problem which we have discussed. Now I am not going to give you the answer for this. You are going to try on your own. I will just do it orally. Just focus on how I solve the problem orally. 6C, 3C. 3C, 3C, they are in parallel, become 6C. 6C and 6C, they are in series, will become 3C. 3C and 3C, they are in parallel, will become 6C. 6C and 6C, they are in series, it will be 3C. 3C and 3C, they are in parallel, will become 6C. 6C and 6C, they are in series, it will become 3C. 3C and 6C. Yahan par 3C hai, 6C hai. 3C, 6C, they will be in what? Parallel. Your equivalent capacitance will be equal to what? 9C. The answer is what? 9C for this. The detailed analysis of such type of problem was done in the first one. So I have solved this second problem orally. Got it? Please take a note of this question and solve it on your own. Let's discuss another interesting problem. The arrangement of the capacitors is shown in the figure. In the first branch, there is only one capacitor of capacitance C. In the second branch, there are two capacitors. In third, there are fourth. In the fourth, there are eighth. And so on. These branches are till infinity. Okay. Now, agar yahan par 1, 2, 4, 8, then the next will have what? 16, 32, 64, and so on. And they are asking us to find the equivalent capacitance between A and B. Okay. Now, if n capacitors, if n capacitors each of capacitance C are connected in series, then what is equivalent capacitance is equal to C upon N. This we have discussed in our previous lectures also. Now, so this particular diagram is going to be drawn in this manner. The first capacitor, as it is, you draw it C. ये रहा A, ये रहा B. C and C, they are connected in series, so it becomes what? C by 2. C, there are 4 capacitors, it will become what? C by 4. There are 8 capacitors, it will be what? C by 8. And so on. Got it? Now, C by 2, C by 4, C by 8, C by 16, C by, they are all connected in what? Parallel. And how to find the equivalent capacitance in parallel? It is C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus so on. In the last term. So, ye kitna raha? The Cp will be equal to C plus C by 2 plus C by 4 plus C by 8 plus so on. In the last one. Take C common. You will have inside bracket 1 plus half plus 1 fourth plus 1 eighth and so on. Okay. Now the terms that are inside the bracket, yahan par dekho, ye mera pehla term hai, A is 1. This is GP where common ratio is what? Half. 1 into half, half. Half into half, 1 by 4. 1 by 4 into half, 1 by 8 and so on. And this are, how many terms are there? There are infinity terms. Does sum to infinity exist? Yes, sum to infinity exists because the value of common ratio is less than 1. And what is formula for sum to infinity? A upon 1 minus R. तो ये बन जाएगा सी ए ए यानी फर्स्ट टर्म कितना है वन माइनस हाफ व्हाट इज माइनस वन माइनस हाफ वन माइनस हाफ इज व्हाट हाफ डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर बिकम्स न्यूमरेटर एंड योर इक्विवेलेंट कैपेसिटेंस विल बी इक्वल टू व्हाट टू सी एंड दिस इज योर आंसर
गॉट इट
यस प्लीज नोट डाउन दिस प्रॉब्लम इन योर नोटबुक The next problem, in a parallel plate capacitor, the plate area is capital A, separation between the plates is D. Different dielectric slabs in a particular part of figure are of same thickness and the entire gap between the plates is filled with the dielectric stuff. Find the capacitance of the capacitors as shown in the figure. There are two capacitors. The blue part I am showing, they have the plates of the capacitor. The area of each plate is capital A. The separation between them is D. In both the cases, the entire region between the plates of the capacitor is filled with the dielectric slabs of same thickness. But in the first case, if you look at the this thickness R say, and the area of the dielectric slab is same as that of the area of the plate of the capacitor. And in the second part, you see the thickness are same, but the area is what half of what the area of the plate of the capacitor. In both the arrangements, we have to find the capacitance of the capacitor. Okay. Now we'll solve the first part. Look at this solution A. Now these two parts, one part which is filled with the dielectric slab of constant K1. And second, the slab of dielectric constant K2. I will represent it in this manner. Ye raha K1, ye raha K2. This is the first part and this is the second part. Now, these two parts are as if they are connected in what series? Then, if this is D, this is equal to what? D by 2. This is what D by 2. Now, if there is a capacitor which is filled with a slab of dielectric constant K, so what is formula for its capacity? A epsilon 0 K upon D. So what is this C1 will be equal to what? A epsilon 0 K1 and in place of D, I am going to write it as what? D by 2. Are you getting this part? यहां पर देखो नाउ दिस थिकनेस इज व्हाट डी बाय टू तो यहां पर डी के प्लेस पे क्या लिखना है डी बाय टू लेकिन इस डायरेक्ट्रिक स्लैब का एरिया और एरिया ऑफ दिस प्लेट इज सेम सो ए रिमेन्स व्हाट सेम के प्लेस पे इधर आएगा के वन इधर आएगा के टू नाउ दिस टू आर कनेक्टेड इन व्हाट सीरीज इफ दे आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज इक्विवेलेंट कैपेसिटेंस इज व्हाट प्रोडक्ट अपॉन व्हाट एडिशन So C will be equal to what? C1 C2 upon C1 plus C2. Okay. What is C1 is equal to A epsilon 0 K1 upon D by 2 into A epsilon 0 K2 upon D by 2 divided by A epsilon 0 K1 D by 2 plus A epsilon 0 K2 D by 2. Okay. Now this 2 goes up, okay, 2 into 2 will become what, it will be what, 4, so here I got A epsilon 0 upon D, ye square aega, ye aega K1, K2, okay, aur neeche kya aega, A epsilon, ye 2 bhi upar chala jayega, to 2 A epsilon 0 upon D common aega, और अंदर क्या आएगा K1 प्लस K2 ओके वन टर्म A एप्सिलॉन 0 अपॉन D विल बी व्हाट कैंसिल व्हाट इज 4 अपॉन 2 2 ओके सो व्हाट विल बी इक्वल टू व्हाट C विल बी इक्वल टू A एप्सिलॉन 0 अपॉन D यहां पर 2 बचा तो ये क्या आएगा मतलब मुझे 2 K1 K2 upon what? K1 plus K2. So what is the capacitance in the first case? Capacitance in the first case will be equal to C equal to A epsilon 0 upon D into 2K1 K2 upon K1 plus K2. I will repeat this part. Look at this. In this diagram, look at this. I can assume that this capacitor is made up of two capacitors. The plate area for the capacitor, both the capacitors will remain same as the plate area of the original capacitor. But the separation between the plates will become what? D by 2. And these two capacitors are connected in what? Series. If they are connected in series, the equivalent capacitance is equal to product upon addition C1 C2 upon C1 plus C2. For those who don't know how this expression is obtained, what is 1 upon C is equal to 1 upon C1 plus 1 upon C2. So what is 1 upon C is equal to C1 plus C2 upon C1 C2. So what is C is equal to C1 C2 upon C1 plus C2. But you can directly start even from here. अभी second part में देखो, second part में. Now there are two capacitors. There are two capacitors. यहाँ पर देखो. ये एक capacitor है जिसका K1 है और ये रहा K2. Okay? ये प्लेट्स थे कैपेसिटर के. ये मैंने इसको दोनों को स्प्लिट किया है, के वन और के टू. बोथ ऑफ देम आर कनेक्टेड इन दिस मैनर. दैट मींस इन सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन दिस टू कैपेसिटर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन व्हाट? पैरेलल. एंड इफ दे आर कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल, व्हाट इज सी इज इक्वल टू? C1 plus C2. Okay. For parallel plate capacitor, what is formula for capacitance? C is equal to A epsilon 0 K upon D. तो C1 लिखते समय हमें A कितना लिखना पड़ेगा? Now the area of this plate is half of this. No? ये पूरा कितना है? A. तो ये कितना होगा? A by 2. ये separation कितना है? D. तो ये सेपरेशन कितना रहेगा? डी ही रहेगा. तो इस कैपेसिटर का एरिया प्लेट कितना है? ए बाय टू. सेपरेशन कितना है? डी. स्लैब ऑफ डाइलेक्ट्रिक कांस्टेंट कितना है? के वन. तो ए के प्लेस पे क्या आएगा? ए बाय टू एप्सिलॉन नॉट के वन डिवाइडेड बाय डी प्लस ए बाय टू एप्सिलॉन नॉट के टू अपॉन डी. यू हैव ए एप्सिलॉन नॉट अपॉन डी कॉमन. यहां पर के वन बाय टू के टू बाय टू अंदर क्या आएगा? के वन प्लस के टू बाय टू. तो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर योर सेकेंड पार्ट. ध्यान से देखो, इफ द डायलेक्ट्रिक स्लैब्स आर स्टैक्ड इन दिस मैनर देन द इफेक्टिव डायलेक्ट्रिक कॉन्स्टेंट इज टू के वन के टू अपॉन के वन प्लस के टू. And if the slabs of dielectric constants K1 and K2 are stacked in this manner, then the effective dielectric constant is what? K1 plus K2 upon 2. Okay. 2 K1 K2 upon K1 plus K2 is what? It is harmonic mean of K1 and K2. And K1 plus K2 upon 2 is what? It is what? Arithmetic mean of what? K1 and K2. You can remember this. If the dielectric slabs are stacked in this manner, one above the other, one above the other, one above the other, then effective dielectric constant is what? Harmonic mean. And if two dielectric slabs are stacked in this manner, side by side, side by side, side by side, then it is what? Arithmetic mean. One above the other, one above the other, it is harmonic mean. Side by side, it is what? Arithmetic mean. Okay. Please take a note of this problem. And after you take a note of this, I will try to discuss even the third type. Suppose if you have a capacitor, same capacitor, same diagram दिखाता हूँ, same field भी आना चाहिए, वही diagram है, इतना ही दिखाते हैं. Now, if I have three dielectric slabs, three, they are all equal thickness. Question में उन्होंने clearly mention किया है, they are of all what equal thickness. This is K1, this is K2, and this is K3.
Then will you be able to solve this?
क्या मैं solve करूँ ये भी? Third part देखो यहाँ पर, third part. इस कैपेसिटर को हम स्प्लिट कर सकते हैं इस तरह. द फर्स्ट कैपेसिटर इज फिल्ड विथ अ डायरेक्ट्रिक, डायरेक्ट्रिक क्या है, के वन. सेकेंड का स्लैब का डायरेक्ट्रिक कॉन्स्टेंट क्या है, के टू. थर्ड का डायरेक्ट्रिक कॉन्स्टेंट क्या है, के थ्री. एंड दे आर कनेक्टेड इन व्हाट series. What is this thickness is equal to? Now these are of equal thickness. The separation between the plates is what, d. So ye kitna aayega, d by 3. Okay. But the area of the plate and area of this plate is what, same. It will be what, a. And how to find the equivalent capacitance? These three capacitors are connected in what, series. So what is 1 upon c is equal to 1 upon c1 plus 1 upon c2 plus 1 upon c3. Therefore, 1 upon C is equal to 1 upon. Now, for C1, parallel plate capacitor ka formula kya hai? A epsilon 0 K upon T. A ke place pe kya aega? A hi aega. Epsilon 0 K1. Lekin D ke place pe kya aega? D by 3. Plus, कितना आएगा, 1 अपॉन ए एप्सिलॉन 0 के 2 बाय डी बाय 3 प्लस 1 अपॉन ए एप्सिलॉन 0 के 3 अपॉन डी बाय 3. सो व्हाट इज 1 अपॉन सी इज इक्वल टू डी बाय 3 विल गो अप. ओके, तो डी ऊपर चला जाएगा, ये आएगा डी अपॉन 3 ए एप्सिलॉन 0 के 1 प्लस डी अपॉन 3 ए एप्सिलॉन 0 के 2 प्लस डी अपॉन 3 ए एप्सिलॉन 0 के 3. तो इसका 1 अपॉन सी विल बी इक्वल टू व्हाट, डी अपॉन 3 ए एप्सिलॉन 0 कॉमन आएगा, ये आएगा 1 अपॉन के 1 प्लस 1 अपॉन के 2 प्लस 1 अपॉन के 3. ओके, therefore what is 1 upon c is equal to d upon 3a epsilon 0 k1 k2 k3. LCM आएगा k1 k2 k3, ऊपर आएगा k2 k3 plus k1 k3 plus k1 k2, और फाइनल आंसर c will be equal to what, a epsilon 0 upon d. 3 को अंदर ले लो, ये आएगा 3 K1, K2, K3 upon K2, K3 plus K1, K3 plus K1, K2.
Okay. So this will be your answer when the slabs of three slabs of equal thickness are stacked in this manner. Now you can try on your own with this one. अभी ये मैं नहीं सॉल्व करूंगा, ये मान लो अगर K1 है, ये K2 है और ये K3 है, तो क्या आएगा? तो ये तीन कैपेसिटर्स अलग अलग हो जाएंगे. D कितना लेने का, D लेने का, लेकिन A कितना लेने का, A by 3 लेने का. And then you try to solve the problem. Okay, please take the note of even this third part.
Next question, find equivalent capacitance between A and B if the three capacitors are connected as shown in the figure. Okay,
Now from the diagram it appears that these three capacitors are connected in series, but they are not. This branching is to be taken into account. Now look at this. When I start from point A, okay, and then I come to the first plate of the capacitor, the first plate of the capacitor is connected to A, hence potential of this plate will be what? VA. Now in same manner, if I go from A, this is a connecting wire, so there is no potential drop along the connecting wire. I go here, I come over here, still there is no potential drop. Now this plate is also connected to A, as well as this plate is also connected to A. See, if you move along a connecting wire, there is no potential drop unless and until you cross any capacitor, resistor or an inductor. या कोई भी इलेक्ट्रिकल कंपोनेंट जब तक आप क्रॉस नहीं करते तब तक पोटेंशियल ड्रॉप होने वाला नहीं है. नाउ लुक एट दिस बी. नाउ दिस प्लेट इज डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड टू बी, सो आई विल राइट ओवर हियर बी. नाउ लुक एट दिस बी कम्स ओवर हियर, कम्स ओवर हियर, कम्स ओवर हियर, कम्स ओवर हियर, सो हियर इट विल बी बी एंड हियर इट विल बी व्हाट? बी. एंड लुक एट नाउ ऑल दिस थ्री कैपेसिटर्स. This plate is connected to A, this plate is connected to B. This plate is connected to A, the second one is connected to B. This one is connected to A, this one is connected to B. That means this diagram is as if one plate of each capacitor is connected to A and other plate of each capacitor is connected to B. That means actually these three capacitors are connected in parallel, and if they are connected in parallel, the equivalent capacitance will be equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. So what is C equivalent is equal to 3C. This must be your answer. So look at this. Though the capacitor appears to be one after the other, they are actually connected in what? They are actually connected in parallel. In same manner, we will be discussing on one more type of the problem. Please take a note of this one. Okay. Now I have the arrangement in this manner. Look at this. This is capacitor C, is connected to A. This is a capacitor of capacitance C, and this is a capacitor of capacitance C. This is connected to B. If the diagram is, if the connection is as shown in the figure, then these three capacitors are actually connected in what? Series. And equivalent capacitance becomes what? C/3. But if I have the connections in this way, then the scenario changes. Now how it changes? Look at this. This plate is directly connected to A, to means ko A likhta ho. Now I go from A, as I am going along the connecting wire, there is no potential drop. I go over here, so this is also connected to what? A. I go from A along the connecting wire, so this is also connected to what? A. I go from B along the connecting wire, I don't cross any component, so this is B. I go from B along the connecting wire, I don't come across any electrical component, and I go to this, so this plate is also connected to B. I go from B along the connecting wire, no component, so this is also connected to what? B. Now each plate, one plate of each capacitor is connected to what? A, and the other plate is connected to what? B. That means these three capacitors are actually connected in what? They are connected in parallel. And your equivalent capacitance will be equal to what, as discussed earlier, C equivalent will be equal to what? 3C. Got it? So today we have discussed the problems on the combination of capacitors. Please go through each and every problem once again and revise it.